much more effective.
He's hit one 138 in the championship. Oh. Just wide.
He's in a slam, so should be a good match.
With all the success, hard to call him hungry, but he is.
Float wide, but the wind kept it in. He knows Andy's.
Didn't take long, John, for the drop shot.
Two-handed backhand that went up against Pete's one-handed backhand. This match could become like that match. By the way, Sappen won that match.
In straight sets.
So he, you're in all types of trouble there. This is what happened against Djokovic the other day. Slices that he's not panicking.
This championship match. Thank you.
That's the shot.
And he breaks it low, back in the second set.
Pressure's a privilege, a saying she's had from the time she was playing professional tennis. Let's see if Annie Murray agrees with that.
See the men's final.
But sometimes offensive.
So from
centered himself and he didn't.
Off the line.
A lot of serves right now.
That was close to being long.
The point right then, he's right, it looked out.
Yes, it was. That would have been a game.
He should be serving.
And you would win the point. That didn't seem real fair either.
Well, the champion with a little luck.
Tough effort that was. That young man is the serious deal.
Mm-hmm.
Immediately, the problem goes away. The technology is used perfectly.
And you'd have the beard at the end. I'd sleep in my head.
A slider.
Are knitting.
That was long also.
Between first and
that is serve. Nice, thank dropping you. Just inside the line. And
from Federer, he has a two-set lead.
To Nadal.
In the last 24 years, win 12 majors.
Roland Garros Stadium.
He knows how far back Murray's playing. To time that like that.
And the Swiss champion.
Tends to be a pretty good front runner, this guy.
For him that he's so rarely right.
He was out of this game. You would have thought he may not even have tried for it.
He had a first serve in this entire set. That was the first one, and Federer bangs home another. Master.
Master's back.
And he is dealing a rude lesson. Eagle sets against the Australian.
Now he's
on the court. Two different Grand Slam events.
And Andy was quick to.
And the double fault gives.